Who will face me first? I'm here!
Hold still.
How am I so fortunate?
You're safe now.
My lord, this is for you.
Masako said to find the monk in charge of this camp. He may be able to read the map I found on the traitor's brother.
Something more.
May I assist you, my lord?
What do you think they'll do to me?
Yoshimura? Nothing good.
Was worried you'd say that.
Was always a hard leader.
Lord Sakai, how good to see you.
Junshi, I should have expected to find you here.
How may I serve you, my lord?
Do you know these lands well?
I set up all of these camps.
Does this map mean anything to you?
We give these to our wagon drivers who deliver food. They mark where the camps are so no one gets missed. Is that blood?
Do you see anything that isn't one of your camps?
I hear rumors of our own people killing each other in Ariake.
Traitors are preying on innocent people. They murdered the women and children of Clan Adachi. You can help bring them to justice.
This map shows Ariake's lighthouse. We have no camps there, but people have said bandits have taken it over.
Not bandits. Something worse.
Lady Masako has arrived. I think she prefers to speak with you.
What have you learned?
The headman of Kuta Village might be at the lighthouse.
Clan Adachi built that for Ariake. This traitor has no shame.
Sadao has men protecting him. There's no way they won't see us coming.
Good. I want to give that traitor just enough time to fear what's coming.
Let's go.
The Buddha will not smile.
Why would Sadao betray you?
I accused him of stealing rice, starving our people to turn a profit.
You think he caused the rice shortages that hit Kuta?
I could never prove it, but it was such a disaster. I knew he was trying to hide something.
Bad men are good at hiding their true natures. Guards outside.
The coward is hiding at the top.
Sadao! I've come for your head!
What was that?
Samurai!
All right!
You killed Hina!
My brother!
They died because of you!
You should have died with your family!
I wish I had! Damn you.
You killed Sato. Masako.
He helped kill everyone I loved. And for what? To satisfy his pathetic hatred?
When the Mongols defeated the samurai, I wanted to die with them. I threw myself into a battle I knew I couldn't win. It was easier.
How do you survive?
I remember that I have people to protect, and the dead to avenge.
With Sadao dead, whoever is responsible will hear that I'm alive and hunting. They'll become afraid, make a mistake.
Just be careful, Masako.
You too. You are a part of this now.
We'll find the other traitors on that list. But first, we must save my uncle.
I'll be at Kaneda Farmstead when you need me.
Sakai.
Any news of Tomoe?
Travelers have been shot dead on the roads in and out of Hiyoshi Springs. People are free to leave or deliver supplies.
You think that's our doing?
A few archers at strategic points can isolate a whole town.
A tactic of yours when you were Clan Nagao's archery master.
Tomoe was a good student.
Too good. We're fighting your own reflection.
We will turn that to our advantage. Come.
How do you propose we find these archers?
We think like Tomoe. We want to control movement in and out of Hiyoshi Springs. Where do we put archers?
A handful of men could shut down the road to the coast.
Yes.
That path behind the inn.
No. Poor cover, no clear lines of sight. You want to cover the largest territory with the fewest archers.
It would be smart to control the main entrance into town.
People already avoid the main road. Archers there would be wasted.
I would want someone looking over the bridge into town.
So would I.
The road south runs along a high ridge. Perfect place to rain down arrows.
Tomoe would agree. There's hope for you. Let's go hunting.
What else did you teach Tomoe?
I held back nothing.
Including why you left Clan Nagao?
That's no secret. It was time to retire, and the hot spring suited me.
You would never willingly retire.
I see. So what's your explanation?
My uncle said you became close to a commoner, and Lord Nagao was forced to cover it up.
Your uncle has an interesting sense of humor.
You weren't forced out?
A samurai always has a choice.
But do you regret giving up a warrior's life?
Mastery of the bow is mastery of oneself. That is the only victory worthy of a samurai. The rest is noise. We're getting close. Eyes open.
Chingharu, you wait.
Face me!
Tata.
For Lanin Fan!
Tata, you're the best chance!
Here.
Keep moving.
All those innocent dead. Tomoe has thrown everything away. Betrayed her people.
She is a traitor because the Mongols offer power, wealth, status. Things denied her by birth.
Tomoe knew she was born to a lower station than she deserved.
Now you're being too kind.
Kindness can be useful, even to a warrior.
Who told you that? Sun Tzu?
My uncle. And he didn't tell me. He showed me. Mercy creates a debt.
Your uncle showed mercy to people who pose no danger to him. A safe bet. Ambush!
Ah!
Oleg Bolchich.
One more snake nest to find. Come.
How did Tomoe do?
She showed up at my dojo with her father's makeshift hunting bow and refused to leave.
You didn't turn her away?
I tried, but she sank arrow after arrow into my target. I've never seen talent like hers.
She must have had training.
The form was wrong. Would have been useless in a real fight. But she had no fear of missing a shot. She never hesitated.
A warrior's spirit?
No. Killers. I didn't see until it was too late.
Fight me! Show me your skill.
Sensei Ishikawa!
You know the name Ishikawa?
I do. I have message.
Speak.
Sensei, all of Hiyoshi Springs will beg for mercy, like the victims of Hironori Naga.
Silence!
Hironori Nagao. Didn't he die fighting bandits?
It was decades ago.
He was reputed to be a great archer. Did he study with you?
No. Tomoe is spreading lies.
But there's a seed of truth.
She wants us to doubt each other. We are all that stands between Hiyoshi Springs and a bloodbath.
Then we stand together.
We'll plan the town's defense at my dojo. Meet me there and be ready to fight.
You're a good horse, Kage.
Hmm.
Right here!
She is a bad guy,
be all right.
I'm saved.
Be careful up there.
Please, accept this small gift.
Show me the bike.
Deploy your blades!
Amke! Uko!
for me?
Hogakuchi no akutsuka samurai.
Come here and fight!
Kuchuk, Zavaku, Alad...
Who will face me first?
Masako!
Jin!
What are you doing here, Masako?
Looking for my family. I already found my husband, but I've yet to find my sons.
They died as warriors, defending our home.
Did you see where they fell?
No. The battle was chaos. I could barely keep eyes on my uncle. Let me help you find them.
Come. I still need to search this part of the beach.